On the top of a mountain, seemingly in the middle of nowhere, you will find something quite unique for Norway. A statue of the Virgin Mary with a child. If you are wondering how this statue got there and how you can easily visit it, then keep watching. The statue stands on the edge of the Trillemarka Nature Reserve. This is a mountainous area between Hallingdal and Numedal. This is a part of Norway where foreign tourists rarely go. The people who visit are Norwegians. There is an easy hike from the car park at Vegsbygda to the top. To get there, take road 287 to Eggedal from Åmot, which lies between Hokksund and Vikersund. As the area is quite popular, there is a sign to the car park just outside Eggedal. The trail starts right at the car park. The path is very easy, as a stone stair was built by Nepali Sherpas in 2016. While we hike to the top, let's have AI Asker tell us the story of the statue.
The story of the statue began in 1989, when Anne Margarete Buger donated a large area of land to Sigdal municipality to be used as a recreational area, with the condition that a statue be erected on the top of Leiniosen. Buger died in 1995, and it was up to the municipality to continue the work. Unfortunately, the municipality didn't get permission from the state to install the statue at the original location, so a new one had to be found, which was at the top of Bjørneskortenatten. The statue was finally unveiled in 2009.
We had checked the times on ut.no and thought it would take us 1.5 hours to get to the top. But after just under 1 hour, we were there. And we weren't even that fast. I even flew the drone while Osil had time to pick berries along the way. The top of the mountain is flat, and there is plenty of space around the statue.
I thought it would be bigger.
As we use much less time than planned, we find a spot just below the summit where we could enjoy the view. Then it was time to head home. There is actually a second pass to the top, so we took that one. It is the same difficulty as the other one. About halfway you reach Svartien Pond, where there is a campfire site with shelter. The path back to the car park has been made accessible for wheelchair users. The total distance is about 6 km with an ascent of 330 meters, allow just over 2 hours for the hike and a total time of 3 to 4 hours. Depending on how much you get sidetracked. Also, the trail is very easy by Norwegian standards. This is why we give our blue easy label. The only drawback on this day is that we spend more time driving from Oslo than actually hiking. So, we hope this video is useful and you have discovered a new hidden gem in Norway. If you like this video, check out more videos like the one at the top of the screen, and if you don't want to wait for a new video, consider getting a channel membership, so you can see the video as soon as they are ready.